Taurus. It would best thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Taurus, this is the first week of October. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for returning. Alrighty, Taurus, is what we are seeing is that you are dealing with a two women. One is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion woman, 50 years and older. Some of you Tauruses could be coming up. If you're 50 years and older, I see you could be coming up in this week. They are going to be finding out about some sort of a deceptiveness of a Sagittarian person who have sit on someone else's computer in order to acquire some sort of information. A Sagittarius person had used their powers and copied some sort of a situation and was on someone else's computer in order to acquire information. The truth is going to be coming out, and I see people are going to be realizing what the Sagittarian has done. Some sort of a deceptiveness that has to do with the prince of this person is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, but this person could be a hacker. They're going to be finding out that a Cancer woman has worked together with a hacker and a Aquarian, and a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. I see the energy of work, a whole lot of a situation at work where they're going to be finding out that a lot of people, you're dealing with a lot of people and working with a lot of people, a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. So we see some sort of information about a woman 50 years and older has worked together with a Sagittarian person in order to acquire some sort of information. They have used a young Aquarian, and some sort of information is going to be coming out because they're going to be finding out something about work or something about a business situation, and people are going to be finding out exactly what has transpired. I see that a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman is going to be finding out that a young Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion man have created some sort of a false eye and pretend to be a business person in order to access this person's computer, and this person is going to be finding out the lies and deceptiveness of a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. I see this man could be going to jail, and I see also the princess. The princess of swords could be going to jail. This could be an Aquarian person, an Aquarian or a Libran person could be going to jail. They have seen what these people have done. So some of you are dealing with a Pisces, whoever this Pisces is, this woman is a Pisces woman. Whoever this lady is and whatever that was happening and transpire. For some of you, it could be your mom. Some sort of information is going to be coming out. And it is a situation where your mom could have leave a whole lot of money. A Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, a mother could have left a whole lot of money for them, and some sort of a discrepancy. We have the Knight of Swords. Whoever this person is between the ages of 18 and 45, is going to be telling this lady, this you Taurus woman, about a whole lot of money. You could be dealing with some sort of information for you Taurus woman where they're going to be finding out that a whole lot of money was left for you and you were not aware of this. So I see the energy of, yeah, news is coming in about a whole lot of money. News is coming in for you ladies 50 years and older, letting you know about a fire sign person. The Ten of Wands, this is coming up as a fire sign, certain person or some sort of a burden, where there is going to be an end coming up to someone who was on your computer. So you ladies 50 years and older, it's going to be finding out that some sort of a deceptiveness where someone was on your computer, a hacker was there. I see financial stability is going to be coming back up for you guys. So if you had some sort of a financial problem, I see a Pisces woman is going to alert you and letting you in, telling you about how they have hacked your system and have copied your information. I see they're going to be, someone is going to be coming in and telling you that your system was hacked by a Aquarian a Gemini or Libra person, or a hacker has hacked your system and copy your information, or some sort of a spyware. The Eight of Wands, a whole lot of information is going to be coming out, because people are going to be finding out that someone was on your computer, and they're going to be finding out and seeing the truth of who this person is. Some good news is going to be coming in for you, Tauruses. Good news over some sort of a collaboration that a Sagittarian have a collaborate. I see a Leo could be going to jail. The possibility of a Sagittarian and a Leo could go into jail. Then we have the energy of this woman. This woman comes up as a Sagittarian woman. Whoever the Sagittarian woman is, it could be someone at work or someone who was working with you. They're going to be finding out that this woman have been selling documentation and information. However, this is coming up, they're going to be finding out that this fire sign person have sold some sort of information in order to acquire some sort of a financial balance. So we have the energy of this goddesses, Ishtar, and it is about boundaries. You're creating some sort of a boundaries dealing with a fire sign woman. Whoever this fire sign woman is that you're going to be loving yourself enough to tell this person no to a situation. Now, what I'm seeing is that whoever this person is coming up as an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person. They're going to be finding out how this lady has worked together with a young Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man to create some sort of a business deal and documentation. They are going to be finding out that they have been working together. Both of them, together with a Leo, could be going to jail. So let's look at the energy of this person. This person is coming up as a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, 50 years or older. It's coming up as a Pisces person, but for the rest of you, it could be a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion. How they have created and accessed a whole lot of money through deceptiveness and lying and cheating from Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman. Truth is going to be coming out, how they have hacked this woman computer and have copied some sort of information and documentation of this woman. They're going to be finding out that this lady information was hacked and how people have accessed this lady information. Some sort of a message is going to be coming in for some of you ladies 50 years and older, where some money is going to be returned, and they're going to be finding out that someone has actually hacked your system in order, or hacked your bank account or your computer system or your business system in order to achieve a whole lot of money. They're going to be finding out that a young Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person, a whole lot of information is as if this person had your information and on their computer, and someone has accessed this information and use it, and they're seeing that a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man had done this falsehood and deceptiveness. So a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. When we look at the situation at work, a lot of you could be dealing with a fire sign woman. Whoever this woman is, I see you're creating boundaries between you and this woman. You're realizing that this woman is either a little off, or this woman has created some sort of a business situation in order to create wealth for herself. They're going to be finding out the lies and deceptiveness of this person. The energy of a Pisces. Some of you are dealing with an old Pisces. Maybe this person was your parents or something like that. They're going to be bringing an end to a situation where a Leo has created a whole lot of deceptiveness, and a Sagittarian is going to be going to jail for lying and taking money that was not theirs. So I see the Ten of Cups, some sort of a family situation, financial stability, and the lies and deceptiveness of a Aquarian, whoever this person is. It is coming up as a Gemini. The lies and deceptiveness of a young Gemini. The truth is going to be coming in how a young Gemini could have created some sort of a problem for some of you older ladies. Money is going to be coming back to you older ladies because people are finding out how money was stolen from you older ladies. A lot of information and a lot of business is going to be coming in for you older ladies. You older ladies are finding out something. A Leo and a Sagittarius is going to go to jail with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. They have seen that these people have somehow intercept information and try to use the information, and they're going to be coming down really, really hard on these people because they have seen how these people have created some sort of a criminal offense by accessing people information. So be aware of this. So what we see is that some sort of a money is going to be coming in, and a whole lot of money is going to be coming back up because they found out, they've investigated and found out what Leo have done. I see the family is going to be happy. There is some sort of information that is going to be coming out. The family is going to be bringing out some sort of information how their computer, their system, their information has been used door third party. However, that is coming up. So Taurus, is you could be the one who is finding this out, or I see that this is going to be coming out. So however this is going to be happening and transpire, I see the situation is going to be coming out where they're going to be finding out that family information was accessed and used by other third party. Okay. A whole lot of family information was accessed and used by third parties who came in and destructively copy and use family information in order to acquire their wealth. So people are going to be realizing how a family, someone computer was hacked, because they're going to be finding out how other people had the same information on their computer. They're going to be realizing that a family was targeted and was hacked, and their information was falsified, and other people used their information to acquire wealth. Lies and deceptiveness is going to be coming out over a Sagittarius and a Leo. They are going to be finding out the working of a Sagittarian and a Leo and a young Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man. So be aware of what is happening. Be aware of what is going to be coming up in this week, Tauruses, because a lot of information is definitely going to be coming up. So this week, a cycle is going to be ending because some of you could be... or some of you ladies is going to be finding out that someone was on your computer that has hacked your information and has falsified your information. And some of you ladies are really going to be receiving some money. They're going to be finding out about a corrupt police or a corrupt person in that have used their powers in the wrong ways. Some sort of a corruption with people in power that has used their powers in a wrong way. So be aware of this. So situation at work, some of you are going to be definitely keeping yourself and blocking an Aries to your Sagittarius person. This person wanted some money, and this person created some sort of a lies and deceptiveness in order to acquire some sort of a money. So this person could sell you out. So be aware of this in order to access some sort of a money and gave false information that was not true. So keep it safe. Be clear of this woman, whoever this woman is. This woman is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. It could be coming up as any one of these. But I see that a Leo is going to go to jail along with a Sagittarian for copying documentation and falsifying documents. A Gemini is going to be speaking up and telling the truth. The Knight of a young Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion is going to be also telling the truth. They're going to be finding out that also this person information was corrupted by other people who has falsified and used their information. I gotta go. Namaste.